Hi everyone, how are you? I hope everyone is having a great week. I am. There's a long story that I will tell you guys, but the short of it is that I was helping my ex-mother-in-law with her business, and now my ex-husband now is helping her, so I don't need to help her anymore. I'm done. So now I can just do my videos. So yes! So I am so happy, so I can, now you will see more consistency with my videos unless something does happen. But that I will get into at a later date. But now I do have something. I'd like to get a nail. IPSY. So I'm actually really excited. I do not know why. It feels like a good bag. You know how when you know something by feeling it? It's fine. You can tell something in it. It's good. So, without further ado, let's go in. Okay, they really gotta make these bags easier to open. So empty. Kidding. Life is short. Wear glitter. The secret to making an ordinary extraordinary. Add some glitter and shimmer and shine to your everyday look. Cool. They so pretty. What I'm liking right now is this bag. This is a really cool bag. It's all glittery. That is so cool. I love it. Amazing. The things that just amuse me. Okay. I opened up my bag and now I'm gonna get into it. First, I pull out a... there we go. It's an Ultra Orchard is Star Looks. And hopefully I do not have any problems opening it. I broke all my nails, so I have like no nails whatsoever. So now it's like twice as hard to open things. Oops. It is coming, I promise. But yeah, I was helping my mother-in-law with her business that she owns. And she's a contractor, so long story short, my ex-husband was not able to drive. So I had to drive him around. Well, he finally got his license back. So now he can drive himself. So I do not need to drive him or anything around or anyone around. So I'm happy. He goes, it's not saying that I hate you, but you're fired. I went, okay. Because all I thought was the videos I can make. Because I have been so bored because they go around a lot. They spend a good majority of the days and everything all out, so yeah, I don't get to do that. I get to be at home cleaning and everything else, so I am happy. Okay, and I'm also happy because I finally also got this plastic off. Ooh, I don't know if you guys can see. I don't know if that's gonna help or not. I see. There are sparkles in it. Ooh. Ultra soft. Ultra soft. I smeared the IPSY just a little bit better. IPSY a little bit better. But this is gorgeous. This tip is like very, very, very fine. It is very soft. So whoever gets this, be very careful. It is very soft. I did not realize how soft it was. That is gorgeous. I am really excited to be trying this. I just love the sparkle that is just in it. It is gorgeous. And purple is such my favorite color. Okay, next. I feel bad. Okay. Don't know. It looks like something that should have been for Halloween. Just because of how dark it is. Let's see. J-Cats. Wonder Lip Paint. It is in Red Potion. Okay. I guess I'm going to try that. We'll see what it looks like. I can't try the purple. Okay. Doesn't look that bad. It's not as bad as I honestly thought it would be. I'm getting like a peppermint taste almost. And a peppermint smell. Obviously, all you have to do is use a very, very low. And I obviously have 2 coats, so it's kind of darker. But I like this. I like this a lot. You be going my purse. Yes, you will. And be using your old thing. I love this color. I love this color. It looks great. I love it. I just feel like, just great day. Everything is just great. Okay. Tempo. I thought this was for an airbrush. I have to say no. Oops. There you go. And it says SB Highlighter Pearl Pink. Pink Pearl. Let's try that again. Sorry. It is Pink Pearl. So, and I'm sad. Things that really don't come, like, see how that kind of worries me, but I don't know. I know I've said that before. It's a very light highlighter. It just gives you that light see, that's the thing you guys can see it. Okay, so there's the highlighter. Get a little bit of sheen. It is very, very, very liquidy. FYI. So, excuse me. Be a bombshell. Submissive. IPSY. I have got so many IPSYs. I really don't think I need another one at this point. Doesn't say anything about the color, but there is the color. This is more like a tattoo almost. Brown, just a very light brown tint to get. And then once you were getting, and it is a great, great color. I think it's just a very nice light brown. It's more of a bronze, I should say, color. That is gorgeous. Definitely will bring out the smokiness in anyone's eyes that they're doing. So, this, I cannot wait to try, but in order to keep it clear, the ones first, so before I do that one. Okay, the last thing is my hand, and that would be Mark Anthony True Professional Oil of Morocco Argan Oil. Volume, shine, no spray. Extra hold, fast drying. Cool. I do not use a lot of hairspray, but I love to try it. I do have things coming up that I'm trying to do. But yeah, that is what I got. IPSY bag, I love it. It is actually by Forever 21 Cosmetics for IPSY. And I got my Moroccan hairspray. I got the highlighter. It's the way you gotta put it on. So I would suggest just a pat and patting it up. Just so that everyone gets that color of the highlight. Got the bombshell, the eye base. Got the gorgeous eyeliner by Starlux Incorporated. And the blood lipstick. That's what I'm gonna call it. But it was Red Potion. They would call it Love Potion. Great color though. I love it. And it does kiss off. So, that was everything that I got in my IPSY bag. I am actually very excited about this. This is probably the most excited I've been about IPSY for a while now. So, so happy. So, with that, I will get going. And I hope you guys have a great day. And I will see you guys soon. Remember to believe in yourself and to always stay beautiful. Hit subscribe if you're not subscribed. Hit like, but it does get more people to view the video. And I will see you guys later. Bye.